From Tucson, Arizona, George Roop.
He's certainly rock solid in every way.
Being an athlete, you have a very small window in your life where you can compete at that very highest level. I was able to really start capitalizing on the money that I made in the UFC and putting it into my own cannabis enterprises. I'm a man who's invested in himself to build an empire.